Here we go. All there was us removing the numbers from the cab. Coming inside here, seeing all the work that we're doing. Sandblasting over there, small parts. Hopefully we're going to be working in here. We're going to be, like I said, removing the rods. We'll see what we can do with them. Okay, come in here. This is how all the cotter pins have been removed in preparation. We're going to take the ties and we're going to put them next on the floor here. And a bar across where we're going to oil up, and we're going to slide the rods across on those. I got to bring the other rod out here from the car and get that. So yeah, this, all the parts in here fit together quite intricately. See, you just screw it on like this. Now this plate here, this big washer, has a key, has a slot in here. See this little bump right here? It fits into a hole specifically, so it can't go out like that. But you gotta slide it just right. There, like that. That's what keeps it like that. And tying this up keeps it on there flush. And the cotter pin goes in through here and meets the hole. It keeps it from coming out. Same with all the other parts too. So that's how we're gonna get those rods out there and get them looking like the ones on the other side. All this will be cleaned up and finished, and they'll roll like new. Okay. Next, I'll get you a video of where all the parts are.